Hey guys, welcome back to your own channel, Cuba Clover. Today, we are going to do something a little bit wild, but super fun. Picture this. I got a zero on my test, and now I have to hide that test paper from my mom. But don't worry, it's not as scary as it sounds, because we're doing it in Roblox. Yep, today's mission is to find the sneakiest hiding spots and keep that paper out of sight. So sit back, relax, have some laughs along the way. Today we are diving into a hilarious game on Roblox called Oops, I Failed My Math Test. Wait, what? Oh my god, this is going to be epic. Here's the deal. You arrive at school, eager to get your math test result. But surprise, surprise, you've totally bombed it. Now, the real fun begin. Your mom is on her way, and you have to make sure she doesn't find out about your epic fail. There are 13 different endings, so who knew how this crazy adventure will be? Let's find out. For the first ending, I decided to hide my math test paper in the trash can. I mean, where else should a failed math test go, right? It deserves to be recycled into a garbage truck! But I was way too lazy to put a trash bag in the can. Never mind that small detail. Anyway, my genius plan didn't go as expected. My mom somehow got hold of the paper. I panicked and thought, hey, maybe I can distract her with my best Michael Jackson dance moves. So there I was, moonwalking and spinning like a superstar, hoping she'd forget about the trash can. But nope! My mom took one look at me, rolled her eyes, and threw the whole trash can at me like a meteor. Yep, I was buried in my own garbage, with my failed math test sticking to my forehead. Talk about a trashy situation. This is nuts! For the second ending, something absolutely nuts happened. I decided to hide my failed math test paper in the fridge, thinking it would stay frozen and out of sight. But of course, just when I thought I was safe, my mom had to get a drink of water. Seriously, what kind of timing is that? Anyway, while she was busy in the kitchen, I went to the bathroom for some important business. You know what I mean. No need to spell it out. So there I was, minding my own business, when suddenly I hear a crash. My mom had found my frozen test paper. But that wasn't the worst part. Oh no, not even close. Next thing I know, my mom breaks the bathroom door down like a kung fu master. I mean, can I not get any privacy in my own bathroom? What the hell is this? But wait, it gets crazier. She didn't just break the door. She fired a rocket launcher at me. I mean, seriously? Who shoots a rocket launcher when someone's doing their business? She could have at least waited until I was done. This is one crazy mother. I can't believe my own. This is the worst thing ever happened to me, damn. For the third ending, I decided to burn the paper in the fireplace. And yep, it turned into black ashes. But the hell, my mom had to watch a movie at that exact time. Seriously? She was deciding which movie to watch, and then she saw my paper. And the worst part? I was practicing dance moves in my room when my mom bursts in and fires a rocket launcher at me. Is this some kind of Call of Duty going on here? I mean, come on. I'm just trying to get rid of my failed test paper and practice my dance moves, but no! Ooh! My mom turns into Rambo and attacks me with a rocket launcher. What the hell is going on? Can I not catch a break in this house? Unbelievable. For the fourth ending, I decided to get rid of this paper by putting it in the shredding machine! But I'm a big dumb, and forgot to turn it on! But of course, this time, Mom had to use my shredding machine. I mean, every time I try to hide the paper, Mom is intentionally doing this. What the hell? And yeah, I was sleeping and told her, "Mom, don't disturb me," but she exploded like a bomb. Can anything go right for once? What is this nonsense? Unbelievable! What on earth is going on? 1 minute my mom is a Call of Duty player, then an army soldier with a rocket launcher, and now she's an explosive nuke? Bruh! This is insane! Thank you.
Bruh.
For the fourth ending, I decided to increase my IQ and permanently get rid of this test paper. So, I fed it to my dog, Biscuits. I mean seriously, who names a dog Biscuits? But hey, problem solved. Biscuits gobbled it up, and that test paper is now history. Finally, a solution that actually works. Good job, Biscuits. No, it didn't work. My mom arrived home asking if I fed that goofy ah dog Biscuits, and I said yeah. Then Biscuits decided to vomit the paper! What is this? Why didn't he do it before mom came home? And my mom saw the F in the vomit. This is increasingly crazy. I tried to tell mom the truth, and she finally said, "Alright, but that was all a joke." She pulled out a rocket launcher again. This isn't a Roblox game. It's more like a battlefield going on. What is all this nonsense? I hate this stupid dog who is probably friends with Redrex.
No. No.
He tried it.
I decided to become a real legend in the next ending. I thought, what's the greatest job I can do for my mom? Cooking her a meal, of course. And hey, Why not add a little extra flavor by using my test paper as an ingredient? So there I was, whipping up a storm in the kitchen, feeling like Gordon Ramsay with a dash of MacGyver. But you know what happened? I got a little too carried away, and I ended up burning the whole house down, along with the test paper. Talk about a cooking disaster! But hey, at least I can say I made Mom a meal she'll never forget, right? And the best part? Now we have a barbecue party to celebrate the end of my math test woes. Who knew failing a test could lead to such fiery fun?
LOL!
No.
All right, prepare to crown me the ultimate legend because I just pulled off the craziest stunt ever. I decided to flush my math paper down the toilet. Yep, you heard that right. And what happened next? Oh boy, it created a tsunami of toxic toilet water. Probably not my brightest idea. But here's the kicker. I locked the door and went to sleep. Classic move, right? And guess what? Just when you thought it couldn't get any better, my mom had to use the toilet at that exact moment. Talk about perfect timing. So there she was, unsuspecting and innocent, when she opened the door and BAM! The whole flood of water comes gushing out, soaking her from head to toe. LMAO! Now that, my friends, is what I call the epic and best ending. Alright. For this ending, I decided to hide my test paper in the most genius place ever, the wardrobe. And not just that, I even locked it for extra security. I was feeling like a mastermind. Let me tell you. Then, like clockwork, Mom strolls in and announces she's going to relax on the sofa. Everything seemed to be going according to plan. Little did she know, my test paper was chilling in the wardrobe, having the time of its life. But at that moment, my school teacher had to call Mom and he told her everything, that I failed my maths test. And you know what happened? Well, no need to say, I hate this teacher. What's their problem if I failed in the exam? It's none of their business. Really? Get it together, man. And let me tell you about Mr. Know-It-All, the educator of the century. This guy thinks he's the king of the classroom, but really, he's just the jester. Who does he think he is? Airing out my failures like laundry on a clothesline. And let me tell you about the so-called teacher who gave me that big, fat zero. Oh, you want to play that game, huh? Well, let's talk about incompetence. This teacher, or should I say this educational nightmare, thinks they're doing the world a favor by handing out zeros like candy on Halloween. Listen here, Professor Zero. You were not just failing me. You're failing at your job. Enough! Is enough! Why is this network so stupid? It's not the first time it has disconnected. So why did it disconnect me now? Why not choose another time? This stupid network is the worst thing ever. It really makes me angry. I hate this.